This is Jitesh Satyan. In this talk, we'll cover Rashmi Mala, first set of mantras, directed on 5 points: Mooladhara, Hridaya, Bhala, Brahmarandra, and Dwadashanta. Listen to Rashmi Mala overview talk for basics and preparatory information. First set, first Rashmi, from Mooladhara to Dwadashanta, or moving the energy from Mooladhara all the way up to the top to Dwadashanta. Mooladhara, Gayatri Mantra. Om Bhur Bhuvasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat. Hridayam, Abhayangagara Indra. Yada Indra Bhayamahe Tadono Abhayam Gridi Makavan Chakti Tavatanna Utaye Vidusho Vimrthojahi Swastida Vishaspati Vataha Vimrthovashi Rashendra Pura Eduna Swastida Abhayangara. Next is Hala. Savita is the Devata. Hrim Krini Suryadityom. Next, Brahmarandra. Pranava is the mantra. So, Om. Next, Dwadashanda. Here, Turiya Gayatri is followed. Mantra, Paro Rajase Savadom. So, as discussed in the previous talk itself, what needs to be appended in front needs to be looked into based on Guru Parampara. So, we covered all that. So, not repeating those details. So, as discussed in the initial talk, the rules for Siddhi of a specific mantra is not followed when doing Rashmi Mala chant, where the focus is on moving energy across points as a ray or Rashmi. The Rishi, Chandas, Devata, Nyasas of each mantra is not considered. And in addition to pronunciation, the mantra also has variation based on Sampradaya. For example, the Turiya Gayatri, which we just mentioned as Paro Rajase Savadom, is also chanted as Paro Rajas Ya Tapati, corresponding to Para Rajase Asau Atha Ma Prapta Iti, for which Vimala is Rishi, Turiya is Chanda, and Paramatma is the Devata. So there is variation in mantra based on interpretation. There would definitely be a difference in pronunciation based on local variations as well as Guru Parampara. So we covered the first set, first Rashmi from Mooladhara to Dwadashanta. Thanks for listening.